There are a lot of conversations about workplace culture. So are there any tests where you can undertake those to find out what the workplace culture is in any organisation?
Yes, I mean, we have a survey that we regularly use in the East Anglian region to get some benchmarking and to get some people who work locally to contribute and reveal what their own cultures are, but it's used all around the world. And it's a survey which basically asks employees, you know, what do you think our culture actually is? It's no good people at the top thinking this is what the culture is if people across the organization don't believe that. You know, culture, as somebody once pointed out, is what goes on behind your back. It's not something which you necessarily have conscious control over. So it's very useful to know what people think the culture is. And there may be little pockets of subcultures. You wouldn't necessarily expect the same culture in the sales and marketing department from what you have in the research and development department, for example. So you might have these little subcultures. But there are organizations, and we think of, you know, organizations like Virgin or, you know, the Body Shop traditionally over the years, that have had very, very specific brands and very, very specific images, where maybe the culture is maybe more strongly evoked and laid down than it may be in other places. And if people are allowed to complete a questionnaire like this, and also to comment on, you know, which particular things actually motivate them a great deal, and which ones do they think are important for the continued survival and the continued thriving of the organization. Again, people, you know, because this is completely anonymous, tend to be very, very honest with that. Again, that can be quite daunting for senior management to find out what people think. But, you know, I always think, wouldn't you rather know? You know, even if the news is perhaps a little bit frightening, wouldn't you rather know what people perceive your culture to be? And often, again, it is good news. You know, often people are surprised how certain aspects which they may not have thought of themselves are very valued by their own team and their own employees, and in fact can be something which they hadn't thought of before. Mm. It's also very good, obviously, if you want to change your culture, or if you're in a position where more than one organisation is merging, or there's a takeover by one organisation of another. You know, these are times when cultures come together, and sometimes they can clash, and it's useful, I think, to measure what people think the culture is at various points in that process. Mm.